there, Bill's Hearts, I'm here, and welcome to Bill's World. Today's episode, we're going to be talking about travel games, compact versions of our favorite board games, and we're also going to be talking about electronic LCD video games, the handhelds by Tiger. Basically, what are these little marvels? First, we're going to look at the travel games. A travel game can refer to as a compact version of a popular board game. Like I said earlier, with many different varieties to choose from, it's like having a mini board game in your car, or whatever it is you're traveling in. The concept is to keep you having fun even on the go. Who would have thought that? But man, it's amazing to see how many travel games they were able to create. Ranging from Hasbro Gaming's to a few others. Yep, contact me the same or smaller, some might be different variations altogether. One thing that hasn't changed is how we love the game. Where would we be without these travel games? Why? We would be nothing! Get it? Mostly compact versions of favorite games from Hasbro Gaming and a few other companies, like I said a few while ago. Different varieties to choose from. So many choices. And a whole lot of fun to play. And now, LCD video games. An LCD video game may refer to as a compact version of popular video games. Who would have thought that, taking your favorite video games on the go in LCD form? What a great idea this was! Yeah, different versions from Nintendo Game Watch, Kluber Mail Game, which you just saw, Tiger handheld games. Fun wherever you go in the palm of your hands. Because there's a built-in game into every Tiger handheld LCD video game. So you get the real deal in LCD form, in which you really must want to get into if you don't want to afford a regular Game Boy or Game Gear or Atari Lynx. Many different varieties of games. Some sports, some of them are versions of regular video games, and some are original, like these two games you see right here. What a good way to bring your games with you on the go. Well, what do you know, I'm out of time. We'll see you on the next Bill's World. Take care.